Hey y'all, I took all my plants out the window in my kitchen and put them on a shelf in my living room. Lights. I took the shelf out of my room. It's funny because the ones that were in water were actually like dying in the window, and I was like, oh my god, let me take these plants out. But I still have the other setup. I don't know if I showed you guys the one in the middle, the one at the top. I recently got that. And I think I showed you, those. So I still have this set up. I took all the plants out the window. So I'm hoping everything else has light. And then my cabinet. That box, my plants go back to work. And then the plant at the top. I bought another Manjula. I can't help myself. I bought another Manjula. I love Manjula, so yeah. Okay, that's what I wanted to show you guys. I just wanted to show you my shelf. Oh, I bought a cactus yesterday from Lowe's. I thought it was pretty. I forgot what it was called. Someone knows what it's called, but I did put it in dirt. I might change and put it in pond later, but I did put it in dirt and I put it on my shelf. So I hope it do well because I have a grow light. It's under a grow light. So yeah. All right, guys. Let me know what you think about my shelf. Maybe I need to change some things around. I don't know. I had a shelf in the corner. I'm selling it, so I moved it out of the way. Put those over there in the corner. Manjula's on the moss pole. So yeah. Hang that mirror up right there, I guess. But yeah, that's what I wanted to show you. You guys have a good night.